Hi, I'm Paul Batcheller from Sioux Falls, and I wanted to share with you a few reasons why I'm supporting the marijuana ballot initiatives this year. You know, we hear a lot about personal responsibility here in South Dakota, and I think that needs to extend to our marijuana laws as well. The war on drugs has just been a failed policy. It's time South Dakota recognizes that. 33 other states have passed medical marijuana ballot initiatives. A number of others have passed recreational marijuana initiatives as well. But it's not just about, you know, fixing a bad policy. It's also a great opportunity for the state. You know, since Colorado passed their ballot initiatives in 2014, they've raised over $1 billion in tax revenues. States that have passed these initiatives have created over 64,000 jobs since they've been on the books. So it's not just about correcting something. It's also about seizing an opportunity. And because you can't transport marijuana across state lines, all of this would have to be grown in South Dakota, which would be a great boon for our farmers. So let's get with the program. I hope you can get on board and support these ballot initiatives this fall.